The time of the quake, the time that the quake happened, is an important element to take into consideration. We lost most of the government buildings, but at that time, at 4:45, most of the personnel had already gone home. It's basically the top people who were still in their offices working. But the universities in Port-au-Prince mainly work evenings, because especially for the private universities, because the professors have day jobs and the students have day jobs. So class starts around 4 o'clock, and students and professors start arriving between 3 and 4. So most of those buildings crumbled with, I don't wanna say, but I'll have to guess, 80% of the students who are already in their seats. So Haiti just lost a generation of university students. It's a country where education, needs in education are very high. Not a lot of children make it to school, and it's already a lot of investment to get those kids to the university level. And most of the buildings of the private universities crumbled with 80% of the next generation. So it's the future of Haiti that was buried under the concrete of their university buildings. And my heart is just bleeding, not only for the professionals, the people I know who perished, couples who worked together who perished, high-level professionals at the government, in the public sector, as well as in the private sector. But I'm looking at the future of my country. There aren't many students between 20 to 28-year-olds who were in their seats at the universities. We do not know how many survived. And my heart just bleeds with them.